That's it.
Handles. That's it. All these handles that we talked about this morning.
That's it. Just like that. That's it. Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah. Just like that. And I'll only leave this far away. Okay? Dad's going to drive, so I can look at you, so I can keep things in control. Alright? How you doing, Flossie? Yeah? You just did it another way.
Not another one, Lars. And you complain about why your suit smells.
That's bad, don't mind saying anything. Right.
I'm not quite ready.
Okay, well, wait till you're ready then, Flossie. Right. Where you are, where your nose is pointing. I'm ready. Yep. Look at that! Okay, let's just put it through there once, because it'll get heavy. It's going to... Hang on. Whoa. I've put it through here once. Otherwise, it's going to pull me off. Okay. Yeah. A little bit faster. Probably for the time being, yes mate, yeah. Trouble is the spray off the jet's going right into her, so I've got my foot over the outlet now. I can't she's just had her handle grip go, so she's bringing her back in. I know, that's why we stopped. It's okay, I can see your handle come off. How was that? Right, let's sort you out then. How was that? Yeah, well, I think you might be better if you, because at the moment you see your legs are in the water. Yeah, if you lie on it.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we'll look after you. Don't worry. That's it. Get your leg up. Come to me. That's it. There we go. If you hold on to that now and you lie flat on it, that's it. You put your chest there. That's it. Like that. Look. Yeah.
I'll get a wet face.
No, you won't get a wet face. I promise. Promise you won't get a wet face. Good girl. Okay, we won't go until you're ready. Okay, Carl. Yeah. I put my foot over there to save the spray. Just steady, Carl, steady. I won't give a full rope. Steady. Right. Okay, Lara. Shout okay when you're ready. Yeah, she's ready. A little bit faster. Whoa. No, it was just... It's okay. What are you worried about? Yeah, that was me, that was. The rope slipped through my hands. All it was me. Yeah, it's okay. Panic me too. So what do you think of that then, Flossie?
It was good, but when you got your foot...
Yeah. No, it's okay, nothing to worry about. What I'll do is I'll tie it. That needs a bit more air in it. What I'll do is I'll tie it off properly this time. Now I know how long you need the rope, I'll tie it properly so it won't go out.
Okay.
I will
be right by you.
Yeah, that's it. Now where do we have it? We had it, I think, there. So if I tie that there.
Hold on the rest of the rope.
That's it. Okay.
One minute.
Right, let me tie that off there then now. Right. How's that, Flossie? Right, we're tied on now, right. So it's okay when you're ready? Yeah. Okay, Carl. Okay. We turn around, Carl, we can just go a little bit faster. Yeah. It's okay! Right, hang on, Carl, hang on. Whoa, kill it. All it was we were just going a little bit too slow and the water was just splashing on the front, that's all. That's all, nothing to be scared about. But you've done really well.
I'm quite worried now.
Why?
Getting more in my eye.
Yeah, it's because we weren't quite going fast enough. We were just going around the corner, we're just going to go just get you a little bit faster, weren't we? That's all. But if you want to jump on with me.
I want to jump on.
That's fine. But you did really well. It's okay, just walk out, just jump out, you'll be okay. That's it, climb as if you're climbing a big tree. I don't think Daddy's putting the fare in it either, has he?
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, that's why. I think the tyre's coming out the middle, isn't it?
Yeah, and that's why I'm getting
problems. Yeah. We need a bit more air, don't we?
Yeah. Can we take it back and get more air?
Yeah, we'll take it back, get more air, and then we'll go again, shall we? In a few minutes.
Yeah.
Right, where's this rope gone then? See?
Can you hold on
for
me?
Yeah.
See what it does?
Yeah.
So I can see it's going down there.
Yeah, now it's popped out a bit, hasn't it?
Oh, right,
what we need to do is we need
you
to...
Put it around my foot?
Yeah, I'll get it off your foot then. Lift your foot out. That's it. Right, now you need to hold that like that. Right, blows on backwards, so go on, Carl.
Don't take it.
Well... I think we're going the wrong way, Flossie. I think we're looking the wrong way, aren't we? We're not watching anybody. Still coming in. Because it hasn't come in very high today, has it? Yeah. Look how far you went! It was so good, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We just need to get a bit more air in it, that's the trouble.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know.